但他们都是250码左右。
介于木杆和铁杆之间的这种。这个切的话好切一点，让它没有地形因素，它往那边走。
10 a.m. starting time on the tee from Denmark. Please welcome Nanna Cortz Madsen.
Just come. I saw it was two, but I guess
who's one? I think there would be one otherwise.
Let's see if it shows.
Oh, what's her name? What's her name? Who's won two consecutive tournaments?
definitely. It's good for the bears.
I didn't shave.
Yeah.
Really?
I think the grand prize is like over a million, is it?
What's happening over there?
This weekend, Coca-Cola or FedEx. FedEx.
And then PGA?
Yeah, FedEx. Champions. $18 million.
Oh my god. Being sponsored by the Arabs.
No. Good ball. Good ball. Good ball.
Wow.
Yeah, good ball, Brooke. There we go.
第十洞、第十一洞，然后连续就没打好，这可能是比他们中场没休息。
There it went. There's number two. It was a 2-point.
Oh.
No, that's already logged up. No, she gave us one yesterday. It's not. Yeah, so it's already. Yeah.
So we'll send you it again. Yeah, no problem. All.
Too, just so you know, I'm going to turn it on right now. Just okay, we're rolling.
Thank you very much. Alongside Bob Weeks and Bob, certainly not the day Brooke Henderson was looking for. Four bogeys, finishes three over on the day, and a good distance back of the leaders. How disappointing of a day is this for
her? Very disappointing. I mean, she walked off, and that was the first word she used. You know, this is a day that she wanted to try and keep going. She said she wanted to try and jump out, make a few good birdies early, move up that leaderboard like she did. So, you know, I think there's more to this story. However, I think, you know, Brooke is and she used the word upset at her play this year and recently, and certainly the recent form, missing the cut in three of the last four. When you have a bad day like this, I think, and in this environment where there's so many fans and there are so many people who are cheering you on, I think it's hard for Brooke to recover from that. But, you know, tomorrow's another day. We'll see how she does.
On a day when we saw some of the top on bed, it was playing especially difficult today. We saw Se-young Kim and Megan Kang just making Shaughnessy look easy.
It is pretty remarkable when you look at it. Everybody else is looking at those scores on the leaderboard. They're going, where are those coming from? I mean, Se-young Kim with two eagles, and neither one of them were on par five. She's only had three all year long, and now she gets two in one round. I mean, that's a brilliant performance, and Megan Kang is probably the best player on the LPGA Tour who does not have a win. She's going to be on her third Solheim Cup team this year in 2013. There's a lot of talent, though, on that leaderboard. This is far from over. You've got major champions. You've